The Revolt of 1857, also known as the First War of Independence or Sepoy Mutiny, marked a pivotal moment in India's struggle against British colonial rule. Beginning in Meerut on May 10, 1857, and spreading across the Indian subcontinent, the revolt was a response to various social, economic, and political grievances that had festered over years. One of the primary catalysts for the revolt was the introduction of the new Enfield rifle, whose cartridges were rumored to be greased with a mixture of cow and pig fat. For both Hindu and Muslim sepoys, this was a direct affront to their religious beliefs, fueling widespread discontent. The incident at Meerut, where Indian soldiers refused to use the cartridges, quickly escalated into a broader rebellion. The revolt transcended religious and regional divides, uniting diverse communities against the common oppressor. Leaders like Rani Lakshmibai, Bahadur Shah II, and Kuvar Singh played crucial roles in galvanizing local support and inspiring resistance. The rebels aimed not only to protect their religious sentiments but also to restore indigenous rulers to power and resist the economic exploitation imposed by the East India Company. The uprising, however, faced challenges due to internal dissensions, lack of centralized leadership, and superior British military tactics. The Siege of Delhi, one of the focal points of the revolt, ultimately fell in September 1857. The British responded ruthlessly, suppressing the rebellion through a combination of military force and political maneuvering. The aftermath witnessed widespread atrocities, reprisals, and the disbandment of native regiments. Although the immediate impact of the revolt was suppression, it had far-reaching consequences for the Indian subcontinent. The British government re-evaluated its policies and shifted from the East India Company's rule to direct governance under the Crown. The Indian National Congress, founded in 1885, emerged as a platform for political expression, setting the stage for future independence movements. The Revolt of 1857 remains a crucial chapter in India's struggle for freedom, symbolizing the resilience and unity of a people against colonial oppression. It laid the foundation for a renewed sense of nationalism and sowed the seeds for the larger independence movement that would eventually culminate in India gaining its freedom in 1947.